And, you know, we, and that, I shouldn't be so familiar, but anyway, Billy's a friend. Now, this is not a joke. How do I cross a bridge in a snowstorm? What happened? No, think about it. And that's not all.
Good.
Well, the severe storms and they're knocking down all the wires. Anyway, there's a lot going on. If I hear one more person tell me how Wall Street built America, I think I'm going to, anyway, think about it. 400 corporations, 550 corporations in the Fortune 500. Guess what? I misspoke. 55 corporations in the Fortune 500, as they say in Southern Delaware. You all do. And I'm going to be clear, especially here in New Hampshire. Where are you, Mitch? Right there. He, by the way, Mitch loves the cold and snow. I don't know how many times you all told me that. But I think I already knew it, but you didn't let me forget it. For real. Think about it. Really, think about it. And some, you know, I think the same goes if you, I don't want to get into it in detail because you're going to be freezing. No, think about it. I mean, this is real. This is real stuff. People can die. And that's the reason why you don't have things on the shelves. Why? Because people are dying of COVID in the eastern part of the Pacific, or the western part of the Pacific. For real, think about it.
What the hell was that?